when something goes wrong, and it's IT, so something will go wrong. We would have a meeting room with lots of people in that meeting. Yeah, these meetings take time. Something is wrong. You want to solve it as quickly as possible. I'm Dennis Loos. I'm a solution architect at CTAC. Well, we're a solution provider, so we build solutions based on their technology to improve the IT systems of our customers.
My name is Martin Lacroix. So my main responsibility is customer successes and all the implementations we do with Stackstate worldwide. A common trend we see with, we call it MSP, managed service provider type of customers, is that they usually have monitoring in place, but it's all very siloed. What's missing is an on top of view. So what we do at Stackstate, we aggregate the data, we correlate the data, we apply some context, and then you have an on top of view. And that is what we called our topology-based observability.
So we provide a lot of services. Two of our main partners are SAP and Microsoft. We have a lot of different platforms that we manage. Every one of those has their own monitoring system. So there were kind of silos built, but there was no overall view. And that was one of the main problems we had.
We sit down with the engineers from CTAC and Stackstate together, and we actually showed very quickly what Stackstate could do for them.
Of course, we looked at other solutions as well. We scanned the market for platforms that could incorporate the whole stack of our IT landscapes. And we found out a lot of platforms we have are supported, but the SAP domain seems not many companies have a full support for that. Stackstate was open to seeing what the possibilities are. Well, from a technical perspective, the platform is built from the ground up, using every modern technology there is. And that's the difference between the competitors whose portfolio has grown over time. So I think that's a big plus. So there's no real legacy happening there. There's also a fairly open platform where a lot is possible. So if you have specific use cases, you can still use the platform or parts of it to achieve what you want. Having insight into the whole IT landscape of our customer it saves a lot of time. And right now the main impact is the time we gain in onboarding an SAP system into our monitoring environment. It went down from 3 or 4 hours to 2 minutes at best.
It's really a privilege to work with such a skilled team. And it really makes me proud to see how CTAC was able to increase their operation excellence by fully automating Stackstate views or dashboards to their service owners.
I think the automated anomaly detector is one of the key features. You can use anomaly detection without the whole hassle of setting it up every time. So it just scans your environment and it will automatically set up everything. So you just get deviations and actionable actions out of that, without putting any effort into it. It's a really great solution. It's a nice company to work with. You can really partner up with them and they will help you solve your problems you're having. I always say it's not a monitoring system because we have plenty of those, but it's a platform that lets you look over all monitoring systems in an easy way. So you have great insight in very complex landscapes.